addition of two and three digit numbers with regrouping. We will now learn addition with regrouping or carryover. Example 1. Add 17 plus 24. Step 1. Arrange the numbers in columns of ones and tens. Step 2. Add the ones. 7 ones plus 4 ones equal 11 ones. Since 10 ones equal 110, 11 ones equal 110 plus 1 1. Step 3. Place the 110 in the tens column. 110 carried plus 110 plus 2 tens equals 4 tens. We now have our answer 41. This is known as addition with carryover. 17 plus 24 equals 41.